best-selling vehicle has been thoroughly redesigned for the 2018 model year, including a move to an updated version of the VW Group's MLB chassis, which reduced weight by nearly 200 pounds, despite larger dimensions. The Q5 and SQ5 also get revised engines for more power and increased fuel economy. The mid-size two-row Audi Q5 and SQ5 crossover slots above the compact Q3 and full-size Q7 crossovers, as well as the A3 Sportback e-tron and A4 all-road models. The 2018 Audi Q5 is powered by a revised turbocharged 2.0-liter TSFII 4-rated 252 horsepower and 273 pounds-foot of torque. That's 32 horsepower and 15 pounds-foot more than before. Power for the SQ5 comes from a new turbocharged 3.0-liter V6, making 354 horsepower and 369 pounds-foot. That's 23 pounds-foot more power than the previous supercharged 3.0-liter V6 engine. Both engines are mated to the automaker's 7-speed dual-clutch transmission and quattro all-wheel drive system,